I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling along, just rolling along.
Well, I'll be... He's the kind of a guy that made the automobile people think up hydraulic brakes. Hey there!
Why don't you get out and let one of those chickens drive? Yes, sir. He sure thinks he's the only fella on the road. I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling along, just rolling along. I'm quitting the blues of...
Hey, you! I'd like to get a look at that dude. Oh, smart, eh? To him, a sign is just something to shoot at. Why don't you get some glasses so you can read those signs? Oh, my old pal, huh? Twin brother to a chicken! Well, of all the... Can you tell me why that guy had to park out there in the middle of the street?
Boy, oh boy, what a turn. If they keep going around corners like that, they'll change that sign to just buried. I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling.
Why don't you look where you're going? If I had a truck, I'd plow right through that guy. There's a road hog if I ever saw one. Say, are you short-sighted in between the ears or something? That means get over! Oh, now there's a guy right behind me, riding on my bumper, waiting to slam into me the next time I stop. No. Say, is your arm paralyzed? No, but your foot must have been. Your hand must have been paralyzed too, mister. Why, you palooka, you! Of all the idiots! I might have known. Chicken head? Holy smokes! The same mugs! Why, they're in my hair, they're everywhere! Well, I'll be a... How did you ever get a license to drive?
Come on, you big sap.
Get out of that car and I'll...
Hey!
You know I was in that...
No, wait a minute. It's not me that you want. It's the other fella. Why don't you pinch him? Wait a minute. You can't do that. You can't. Hey, listen, it's fellas like him that cause all the accidents. They shouldn't be allowed to drive.
Oh, I'll tell it to the judge. Oh, wait a minute.
But listen, Judge, I tell you... But we were coming down the street and I was backing in here. He was hollering.
You know, we all can improve driving conditions only when we see in ourselves a reflection of the other fellow. We won't be so quick to jump on him when we realize that we ourselves are the other fellow. A good way to keep out of trouble is to let the other fellow in on the big secret of what we're going to do next.
Thank you, Judge. From now on, I put myself in the other fellow's place. I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling along, just rolling along.
All of us are the other fellow. And when we all realize that we are the other fellow to everybody else, we'll all keep out of trouble by letting him know what we're going to do next. This is the correct way to signal the other fellow that you are going to stop. This is the way to signal that you're going to pull over or make a turn to the right. This is the signal when you are going to turn to the left. This is the way to say you are going to slow up for an intersection. This is the way to signal the fellow behind that it is safe to pass. Use these hand signals. Always show the other fellow what you're going to do next. Give him the hand brakes. It'll save on the foot brakes and make the other fellow a safe and satisfactory companion on our streets and highways.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.